Alright guys, welcome back to the channel. Holy shit. Oh shit, okay, sorry about that. Welcome back to the channel guys. This is the second cringiest intro I've ever done. But yeah, this is your host and today we're gonna continue and advance to this awesome Last Guardian. This is exactly what I didn't want to deal with today. These fucking eyes. They just do the most for me. I hate them. But yeah. Hope you guys are having a great fucking day. Hope you guys are actually fucking enjoying this game. And Trico, just chill the fuck out. It looks like Trico ain't scared of him no more for some reason. Oh no, he still is. But that was savage. That last episode was savage. Okay, so... okay. Cha-ching! Oh shit. Got him. No, no, leave it, leave it, leave it. Trico, are you gonna charge? Wait, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's fucking evil Trico. Oh, shit. Look at this. Oh, shit, is this gonna be a fight? Fight to the death. Trico, I got you, buddy. Whoop that motherfucker's ass. Kick his ass, Seabass. Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Get the fuck off me, boy. Hey, get him, man. Right his ass. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Fuck out of here. Oh, shit. Come on, put your balls on him, boy. Oh, shit. Fuck you, you dick. Fucking punch you, bitch. Hold on, I'm gonna fucking have to drop him. Ah, oh, shit, wait. But isn't this gonna... fuck it, he's killing Trico, so let's fucking do it. Come on, drop it, boy. Hurry the fuck up, man. Yeah, kill that bastard. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh, you bitch. Oh, he fell on top of me, that bitch motherfucker. What the fuck do I do now? Leave him alone. Oh, shit. I need to get another one. Fuck off. Fuck, I need to get to the other side. Drop. Come on, let's fucking do this already. Oh, that fucker got him. He got him because he fell on top of him. Fuck you. Wait, what the fuck? Come on, bitch. Let me grab this fucker's tail. That's what I think I need to do. Come on. Grab this bitch ass tail. Oh, shit, I'm taking forever, bruh. Right, fuck you, you fuck. Shit, come on, let's fucking do it. Fuck you. Yeah, that's right, bitch, do some. Oh, fuck that. Oh, fuck me. How do I get down there? Alright, fuck it, let's go for it. That's right, I got you. What the fuck is going on? How the fuck do I get that? I gotta drop. How the fuck do I get to that fucking thing over there? Come on, let's do this. I got you, Trico. Let me fucking smash this fucker's head. I don't know. Fuck, I think that's gonna fuck. That fucker's killing him. Fuck it, come on. Hurry up, man. Shit. This is fucking pissing me off, man. Fuck you, you big bird bitch. Fuck you. That's right, bitch. I took your fucking helmet off. You ain't shit now. The fuck is his problem anyway? What the fuck? He killed my fucking dog. Where the fuck did he go, you stupid fucking dog? I know it's just a fucking game, but fuck, man. That's my dog. Look at him. He's all fucked up. You all right, boy? Wake up.
He saw.
Fuck. Wait, no. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Why they gotta put that music, though? What am I supposed to fucking... What if I pin him? Yeah, I think he's fucking dying, bro. Oh, he still... Does he have... What the fuck is that? Oh, he got my shield. I completely forgot about this shit, but what the fuck is this supposed to do? There's no way they could fucking... kill him. Huh? What the fuck was that?
He's gone.
Look, it's a little gecko. Hold down and move the mirror slide. Hold on. Wait. I don't know what the fuck to do here. Huh. I don't want to fucking kill him. And why was he holding out on that shield for the longest? But anyway, who gives a shit? Trico, get good. Come on. Yes. I fucking had to do something with it. Okay. Okay. Shit. Fuck, I fucked up. Wait, bruh. Please don't tell me that fucker's coming back. Man, that wasn't a fair fight. He got him on his back. Fuck me. Did I do something wrong? Please don't tell me it's one of those games based on decisions. I could have gone the other way. Okay. Is there something in there? Oh, come on. No, what the fuck are you doing? Pick up a shit. Wait, why was he holding on the shield, though? That's what I understand. Here. Here, Trico. Eat that shit. That's just gonna get you all night. Oh, okay. Aw. Go eat it. Come on, one more. Man, it hurts. It hurts to see your dog hurt like that. One more. You got it, baby. Give me one more bite. Ah, shit. That should be enough, right?
Whoa.
Yes. Do you have any spears? There we go, Trico.
Trico.
Okay, nap time. Well, thank God it didn't fucking pick up from that. I need a little like calming. This is perfect. Take a nap. We need to calm down. Trico was in a fist fucking fight and he didn't do very good, but who cares? He's alive. Aw, Trico. I swear to God, I'm gonna fucking break this game if something happens to him. You got spears on you, boy? I got you. Okay, so we need to go up, right? Because he always gives us those fucking hints. There we go. Yeah, so I guess we have to go back up there. Okay, that makes sense. I think we've been here before. I mean, just not on this part of the building, but we've been... Ah, shit. Just go up. Smite that fuck. Got him. Fuck you. Going up. Did I fuck him up? Yeah, I fucked him up. Alright, so let's keep on going. Come on. Okay, nice. Let's just get out of here. Should really fucking take off those spears, but come on. Are his wings getting fucking bigger, or is it just me? Man, this was intense. Right, come on. Oh, another fuck. Fuck you. Shoot him. That's right, bitch. Wait, is that other fuck waiting for me up there? Come on, let's go. We're almost there, Trico. We're almost fucking there. Oh, shit. I think I know what to do. Blow this bitch up. Ooh, I like that sapper. No, what the fuck? Hold on. Let me get it. I got it. Do you think, Trico? Yes. Oh, it looks like he's running out of that shit. Come on. I think he ran out of sparks. Come on, baby. Come on, bruh. There we go. Let me take off those fucking spears. Do you still got... Yeah, let me remove this shit. Sorry. Alright, come on. Let's hop over that one. that way. There we go. Let's go. There we go. You got it. Let's hear now. What the fuck do we do here? Where the fuck are we going? Ah, shit. Here we go again. Fuck my life. Alright. I guess here's where we're going. Come on. I know. I'm sorry. Come on. It's gonna fucking eat me again, isn't it? Shit. Let me run the fuck out of here.
Trico!
Let me blow that shit up. I'm pretty sure we have to sap the shit out of this bitch. Fuck you. No, wait. Sap it. Fuck you. Alright. Good, Trico. Are you alright? I think you need some fucking food, bruh. Let's go find him some fucking barrels. Yeah. Relax, Trico. Relax. Come on. It's over.
Yeah,
it's over. Let's get... Ah, shit. Fuck, their eyes everywhere. Hold on. Come on, get him right in the eye. Yes. Look at this one. This one's the one that's bothering me the most. Get him. Sap that bitch. That's right. Might as well get these. Alright, get that one. Wait, I can't see shit. There we go. Get it. Sap him with that ass. Nice. Is there another one? I think that's it, right? No, there's one right fucking up there. Fuck you. You fucking eye. Trico, I can't see shit. Did he get it? I think we're good. Alright, let's fucking go. I need that boost, bruh. There we go. Come on, let's do it again. Is there something up there? Fuck, I didn't forget an eye by any chance, right? Nope. Alright, let's keep going up. Okay, looks like we're almost in the fucking top, so yeah. Alright, fuck it. Trico, you know you just could have flown up there, right? We didn't need to do all this shit. Alright, so now what? Okay, let's get that fucking eye. Stop moving. Oh, that's what I'm talking about, bruh. Right, let's do it. Let's make the jump. Let's make that jump, bruh. Yeah, they were good. I still need to fucking feed him, though. I feel he's running out of shit. Out of energies. Come on, let's do it. Oh, how the fuck is he gonna jump on that thing? Holy shit, the balance on fucking Trico. Alright. Alright. Hold on. Okay, yeah, let's go in there. Let's go in there, Trick Shot. Fuck, is he gonna fit in there? Yes. Alright. Calm down. Is there something? There's nothing, Trico. Come on. Jesus. You scared me. Come on, man. I guess we go in here. All right. I think there's no way to go inside any of those castle places, so I'm thinking we gotta. Yep. See, Trick always does the most. He helps me and shit. I don't even have to command him. I guess that's where we go. Yay! Thank you, Trico. After this, I'ma go get me a Trico. Cause look at him. Imagine how much he would actually eat in real life, though. Like, you probably eat a whole fucking. A few dozen cows just to start off with. Just to start the day off with. Okay, so now what? Where do we go from here? Trico. Manico. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I'll see you up there on the top, Trico. Please don't eat me. Okay. I got him. So I guess we're like in a type of like tangled situation, like they're inside like a fucking hole or something, and like they said, the only way out is up. So yay, let's get the fuck out of this bitch. Wait, did I just make a hole? Come on. Aw, Trickle, my jizzle. He could have just flown around. Come on, Trickle. You could have totally done that. Come on. Trickle, get your monkey ass over here. Fuck, he's gonna have to make that long fucking jump. Come on, man. You need some fucking food. Looks tired or hungry or some shit. Trickle, you ready? You ready, my boys? Let me climb on Trickle's back. Just a couple of more jumps, Trickle, and then I'll get you some barrels. I mean, I will go find those fucking barrels, but I haven't seen no sign of them, so. Alright. Let's do it. You're gonna have to make the jump. You can do it. I know you're tired. Oh shit, here he comes. Hey, what the fuck you doing? Oh, he's going for it. Alright, come on. He's going for it. Come on, let's do this. Freedom! Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Oh, nice. Come on, Trickle. Come on. Oh, shit. No. We've fallen like 3 fucking times in throughout this game. Let's go up there. Go up there. Oh shit, okay. That was close. Woo! Okay, what the fuck is here? How the fuck are we gonna get out of here? trickle. My nickel. Do you have any idea where the hell to go? Yeah, sniff it out and take me there. Take me there, Trico. Maybe that way? I don't think you'll make that jump, bruh. I'm thinking maybe... Let's see. Is there any way you could jump forward? There we go. I think he's supposed to jump on that stick. I don't know. It feels kind of light to me. It feels like... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Where the fuck do we go now? I'm just as in awe as you guys. I don't know. Like, I've never played this, so I'm just like... Like, with my mouth wide open. Like, what the fuck? There's no way in hell we're gonna make that fucking jump. Ah, shit. Come on, snap him. Zap him with that axe. Nice zap. Fuck you. And it's your turn. Zap him, yes. We got him. Hold on. Shit, he's gonna make a jump for it? He's not gonna make it. He is not gonna fucking make that shit. Oh shit, he did. Oh fuck me. Come on, Trico, get up here. Okay. Nice. Let's get the fuck out of here. Come on, let's go. Come on, Trick. Come on, Trick. I guess we're almost out of this bitch. We just need to climb like 3 more rocks and we're done. What the fuck is that over there? Oh shit, there's a fuck right there. Fuck you. Fuck you. Sap him. Oh, he's not stupid. I got him. Alright, let's keep going up. We're almost fucking there. Come on, I think I have to jump for it. Nice. Okay, there's no way I'm gonna make that fucking jump. I'm gonna have to get creative. Yeah, come on. Help me, please. Can you help me, da, please? Alright, how the fuck do we get over there? Can you just guide me in the right direction? Yeah, we need to lift that shit, but how do I get over there? Wait. What if... Alright, let me jump over here. Son of a bitch! I just fell like a rack of dogs. Okay. So let's go up the stairs. I guess we gotta go up here. I just died horribly. Okay. Yeah, there has to be a fucking handle on the other side. I've been playing for a while and I haven't been stuck in puzzles, so I think this stream's gonna be a little bit longer. But I'm gonna drop it off here. I was trying to drop it off like in a fucking dramatic scene or something, but I don't think it's happening. I think we are very close to the end, so I don't want to do like a full-on episode. I want to split them into two halves. So Trico. So yeah, I'm gonna drop it off here. I hope you guys have been enjoying this. I know I haven't, you know, like been talking as I usually do, because I've never played this, and I've explained this in the past before. When I haven't played games, I get like immersed in them and shit. But I will continue this. I'm probably most likely gonna wrap it up tomorrow. It feels like it. It feels like I'm close to the end because I'm right in the fucking top. So yeah, this was your host, and I hope you guys enjoy this, and I'll see you guys on the next.